Welcome everyone to another Sims 4 video. And today we're going to start with part 2 of our building right here, and we're going to finish it up today. As you can see, I took the liberties upon myself to finish up the walls and the flooring. Well, except for this one wall right here. So if you're going to complain about me walling and flooring on without you, you can't do that because I left one for you. And a lot more decoration in the kitchen, as you can see, since we had already done it. But other than that, I've done nothing else. So, and it's literally right after the other recording. So let's get started. First things first, we're going to want to do the living room. So let's do a... what color furniture do you go for? I like this one. Yeah. Then we need to get a TV. Let's not get one too pricey, because we are going to have to take a loan out of the bank for the Artigas to move in here, so yeah, that works. We need a new love seat or a couch. We're going to need a three-seater because, you know, our child is going to grow up soon, so... Let's get this one, and then we need to get a rug of some kind, and that rug is uncentered, or that couch is uncentered, so let me fix that. There we go. Should we get a coffee table? Probably should. Let's move this back just like half a hair. And then boop. Boop. That works. Well, does it? Yeah, that works. Alright, so, we need to get more stuff in the living room, honestly, because the living room at our place, currently, is dead. Let's be honest, it has nothing there. We need more stuff. Let's see. Let's put a lamp somewhere. What kind of lamp should we get? Let's see, I like this one. Yeah. And we're going to leave a bunch of space on these walls right here for all the, like, the realism, like, the painting from reference ones are going to go here. So, like, any paintings of, like, the Artigas themselves or, like, the characters are going to be here. Any of the paintings that, like, are painted but they're not, like, of the characters, they're just going to be posted around the house. If you're wondering about all the fish and all that kind of stuff, the fish will probably be in the master bedroom or somewhere in the hallway right here, which makes sense. That or the family photos will be here, which is probably what it will be because that's what we have in our hallway at my house, is that we have the family photos there instead of, like, in the living room or anything like that. Fairly. But I use cheats. Do I care? I know you're going to be commenting. Let's deal with it. Jeez, bunch of white babies. Bunch of 9-year-olds. Freaking PewDiePie viewers over here. I'm just kidding. Y'all guys are great. Let's see. I really like this one. Yeah, let's go for that one. Right there. Do we really need anything else? We don't, but... I mean, it looks fine. It's just basic. Let's move on to the child's bedroom. I like this bed. And we'll put it... I like the idea of it being there. Yeah, right there. And then we can put this there. Have like a little bookcase over here. Sorry guys, I'm still getting over my sickness a little bit, so let's go with this one. Dresser will be over here. Near the bookcase, and then we need like a desk for them to work on their homework. For Armani to work on his homework. Correction. Desk chairs. We'll get like a basic. Yeah, that one. And we'll put some scholarly stacks. Maybe he needs a backpack. So, like, we'll put that here. Need a rug. Let's go with this one. This looks like a guy's kind of thing. Let's see. What else can we put in here? Oh, we can put a corkboard over the desk. Yeah. That looks good. Alright, this is really coming together. And then, like, we'll put a bunch of paintings in here. From Rico. Over here in the sunroom, I think what we can put in there is, not purple, brown, there we go, put this here, that there, and then we get some bookshelves. So let's get I like these. These are nice looking. Yeah, that looks really nice. Alright, moving on to the master bedroom. Which should be one of the easier parts of the house, because it's a bedroom. We all know what goes in a bedroom, right? Kind of like this bed. Yeah. Let's go for that one. We need a dresser. Mirror. I think we should get a wall mirror. I mean, what else do we put in here? Seriously. Nothing. I mean, we can put a clock, but... like, put it here. Let's see. Oh, what we can probably do is, put all the fish up here. And then, like, have, like, a little... Yeah, put all the fish up there, like a display rack. And all the family portraits will be along this wall. And then all the paintings can be along this wall. I like that. Yeah. Excuse me for 1 second. But let's get done. We have one last room to do in this video, and that is the study. So, study is where Vlad writes his books and all that kind of stuff. So we need to make this kind of nice. Let's see. Let's not give him that good of a desk. Yeah, that works. Give him this desk chair. And then we'll see how much the house is worth. Because then we'll figure out how much we have to loan from the bank to let them move into this house. Otherwise known as sheet in money, so Mimic has a reason to move. Yes. Correct. Why haven't you figured this out yet? Sorry about that. Technical difficulties again? Jeez. Thunderstorms, my dudes. You know what? We'll put our easel in here. Give Rico and Mimic a reason to be in the same room. You know? That's pretty much it. It actually looks pretty nice. Like, I live here. Yeah. Yeah. That's pretty good. I like it. So, wait. Let's adjust these first. These are not the right color. Or the windows can't be changed to where they'll look nice, so we'll keep them the way they are. Well, let's see how much this house is. Grand total is... Drum roll. Come on. Alright, let's see. $47,000. Oh my god. Yeah. About that. Okay, my reasoning is that the family currently has $2,000, right? On their home lot. So, like, They have $2,000 now. If we give them $50,000 from the bank, quote unquote, they'll have $3,000 left over. Well, around $3,000. So that'll be like around $5,000. Plus the stuff they sell. I see that there. I mean, that's alright. Let's go to Willow Creek. I'm really sad to leave this house, really. I really am. We spent a lot of time in this house. We really did, and it's kind of unfortunate. I mean, I guess we should save the lot. To the library. Just in case, you know? we lose the save game or whatever. Because that was a big problem. Starting out the series is that the save game wouldn't save. And if you've watched the first episode, you know that the save game, I had to, like, so, like, go back, like, auto-save. Like, it had to auto-save. It's really weird. You have to do, like, a special method to save. It was really stupid until they fixed it. But now it's actually pretty good. You save pretty easy. But what we need to do is, it's grab all the freaking things. So, put in inventory. So let's grab everything. And she painted this yesterday off camera, and I really liked it, so. Okay, so what we're gonna do is pause time. Go back. Alright. All the fish need to go in his inventory. Alright, so let's grab all the fish. Because I kind of like the fish. Alright, now, he needs to go around and grab all these. That's the whole thing about paintings I don't like. Is because you have to go around, when you move, you have to go around and grab them. And if you don't, like, you lose them. Which is so dumb. And then we're gonna have to restart a garden there. So it'll be like starting from ground zero anyways. So $3,000 to start off would be a bad bargain. And then I'll get Rico to take all the stuff in the chest. That seems good. Alright, we need to take all the stuff in here. There's a fish here. Jesus, man. How many fish did you catch? There's so many different fish in this game. It's ridiculous. Let's see. That's a bass. Oh, that's pretty good. Bass are actually pretty rare from where I'm from, so. Put in inventory. Any more? Not that I can see. I guess we should harvest the last of the crop, too. So, like, 10 garden. Harvest all. Harvest all. Clean up the house a little bit, and then saved a lot. Because I really like this house, I really do. Only it's, we can't live here forever, alright? These Sims are going to die of old age eventually, and they're gonna have children, and their children are going to have children. And so on and so forth. So, it's time to move on. So, we're going to place everything that we can in her inventory. For safekeeping. Because I don't know what happens to the stuff in the chest once we leave. I know you need to clean up the house. Clean up. You can just, you know, sit around for now. So he's tending the garden before we go. The thing is, the cow plant. We're gonna lose the cow plant. Huh. Well, I guess we pet it before we leave. This is the last time we're gonna interact with the cow plant. I'm getting emotional. Poor cow plant. We're just gonna leave him. Little Devlin. Devil horns and everything. No, it's not. You know it's not all. Is that everything in the house, too? Oh, wait. Nope. Oh, no, it's not. Jeez. We have a lot of stuff. A lot of collectibles, really. Grab the snow globes. Because I like the snow globes. They're really cool. There we go. You should be good now. Oh yeah, that's ours as well. How many satisfaction points does she have? I was just thinking how much something was. Because you can buy stuff with challenge points. Well. Let's type in the cheat. It's done. Vlad. Time to move. Guys, welcome to season 2 of Rags to Riches. We will be entering a new stage of their life. Armani will be progressing to be a child rather than a amoeba running around the house. He'll actually be going to school. And we'll be moving into a new town with new neighbors. Somewhat. And some crazy new adventures, I hope. So. I'm gonna keep them settled in. I accidentally didn't sell the furniture. That's okay, though. But I'll get them settled in. And I'll see y'all next time. Until then. Please like, share, subscribe. If you didn't like the video, dislike the video. Tell me why you didn't like the video in the comments below. Because I love constructive criticism. How I can get better. We're at the new house. And welcome to season 2, everybody. Until next time. Stay.